Ladders are a socially acceptable way to reach a rooftop.
Yeah!
when you have been exposed, killing some of your proceedings.
You're hurting me!
There's nowhere to run, old man!
Stop this, please! You're hurting me! You're...
Pay for your sins!
Your heart as brave as me. I'll see to it that you hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
These are dark days indeed.
Your presence annoys me.
You look like you need something. You'll find it here, I'm sure of it.
That sure could be
like
fun.
What you see?
Obsession with kings and his infidel army. They leave horrors in their wake. Salahadin rides to meet him.
Let me show you everything I have.
Barbarous acts might be avenged. Pray that God, glorious and exalted is he.
Aye, the right place. There's no
which
better merchant than I.
To me.
Is anywhere. You, sir,
you
look like
in my presence.
That will cost you. You won't find better. Prices anywhere.
You are why?
Good people,
which is why you
no
come
reason to
me.
Stand here.
Please,
you can't find better items anywhere else. I swear
in
it.
The right place.
There's no better merchant than I.
Found the strength to stand in defense of our great civilization.
Leave your eyes.
Make no mistake. It is our very existence
you
we are fighting
wise.
For.
Which is why
the infidel king would see us all wiped from the world. We
I
must resist. We must push back.
Do that again and I'll call the guards.
I have many things, many things, too many things.
What is wrong with you?
Well, there's squares
in all
the
land. You'll find everything here, my friend. There's nothing I do not have.
Be wary, friends. The Shaitan is...
Oh!
You'll find everything here, my friend. There's nothing I do not have.
Tell me why he's doing that.
Our enemies, in whatever way you can. That won't happen here, right?
What you see?
Be wary, friends.
Something caught your eye?
Everywhere. Watching. Waiting. He tempts us always. Be strong. Strong like a lady.
And if there's anything I can help
against our enemies, whatever way you can. Praise be, Salahadi.
What a fool.
He has found the strength. Stand in defense of our great civilization! Make no mistake!
What happened to this person?
There's a murderer.
Horrible.
This is terrible.
Come, have a look. You won't be disappointed.
I have many things, many things. Too many things.
Anything useful at the other merchant. Finest wares in Upper Egypt.
Everything here, my friend. There's nothing I can do. Like what you see?
I've got what you need. I'm
could I interest you in some of my wares?
Yes, something?
come. Let me show you everything I have.
I'm in the right place.
You better not cause any trouble.
Everything's new.
Where is he going?
I've come to an end. I have anything anyone can possibly need.
Just ran right into
you
something.
Are Finn!
You there! Yes, you!
Finn! You are Finn!
Let go of me! I've done nothing wrong!
Please be more careful next time.
See anything you like?
There's this thief. I'll have a
hand for your sins.
Stop running! You cannot escape!
God save him! He's gone mad!
Everywhere they ride, they leave only suffering in their wake. They say it is a crusade! A crusade for what? Ignorance? Violence? Madness?
Did you see
we
that?
Must resist!
There's a reason for
we
this
must
nonsense.
Fight them in any way we can! What is that man thinking?
You ever see someone do that before? I have.
You seem to know exactly what you want. I like that in a customer.
Come see what I have to offer.
today only. I've decided to reduce prices on everything. Come,
you
come.
Wise.
Be wary, friends. The Shaitan is everywhere, watching.
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life.
Let go of me. I've done nothing wrong.
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life.
Help me. Somebody help me.
See?
What do you want?
You are...
Let go of me. I've done nothing wrong.
Ughra ban wazi.
Incidental die! I'll get you!
Yeah.
Good, you came along when you did. Another minute and they would have made off with me.
That man seems to be in a hurry.
You're a dead man. You'll never. Ah. Coward! Over here!
This is pointless. I'll never find it.
Stop it, sweet! You're hurting me! That hurts! Stop it, please!
Die, thief!
What have I done wrong? Help me! Altair, it is good to see you. And in one piece.
You as well, friend.
I am sorry for your troubles. Think nothing of it. A few of your brothers were here earlier, in fact. Oof, if you'd heard the things they said, I'm certain you'd have slain them where they stood.
It's quite all right.
Yes, you've never been one for the creed, have you?
Is that all?
I'm sorry. Sometimes I forget myself. What business brings you to the mass?
A man named Tamir. Al-Muallim takes issue with the work he does. I meant to end it. Now tell me where to find him.
Surely you remember how to track an enemy.
Of course. Learn where he will be and when. But that sort of work is best left for... I understand.
Go and search the city. Determine what he's planning and where he works. Preparation makes the victor.
What can you tell me of him?
Tamir makes his living as a black market merchant, so the Souk district should be your destination. I would suggest you seek out the following places. A small souk northeast of here, the madrasa to our east, and in the gardens north of this bureau. Focus on these places and he should become well known to you.
I assume you want me to return to you when this is done.
Yes, come back to me. I'll give you Al-Mualim's marker and you'll give us Tamir's life.
As you wish.
Remember, Altair, if you find yourself in trouble and the city turned against you, return to the bureau. I can shelter you from the storm. Be warned though, if your enemies are too close, my door will remain closed until you've lost them. Do you understand?
Yes. To bring the enemy inside would compromise the Brotherhood.
Very well. Off you go.
I'll have your hand for
me! Do something!
Weha!
Evidence down!
Evidence!
Help.
Why would anyone do that?
Why would he do that?
Safety and peace, Altair. I trust you're looking for information to aid you in your strike against Tamir. I fear I've nothing to offer. But Bahir might. He shouldn't be too far from here.
Is there a reason for him to do that?
Oh my, what is that man doing?
You in some of my way.
See what he did.
So they've sent you, eh? An interesting choice, though not my place to judge. The Rafik has asked me to observe the souk that Tamir calls home. Here's what I have learned. There's a group of troublemakers who gather around its southeastern exit. They and the guards do not get along. Find a way to earn their friendship, and they'll surely be of service to you.
You must not trespass
here. What happened here?
He's going to be in trouble.
Anywhere, which is why you come to me.
What is
it? Anything I can help you with?
What is it?
Do not. You seem to know exactly what you want.
I like that in a customer.
You in some of my way. You won't find battle prices.
Do you understand?
Yes. I am to deliver the letter to your merchant friend.
And you know who to see?
The same man as always.
Do not think to betray my presence in this city. We have many eyes, many ears.
And many arms, yes. Good for silencing those who say too much. I know this well. You have my word.
Good. Then be quick about it. Time is short.
Anything useful at the other
merchant
stalls?
Leave me alone!
You'll find everything here, my friend. There's nothing I do not have. Come see what I have to offer. Everything new. Everything perfect.
Leave now and I'll let you leave.
Yeah. Maybe I should go.
interest you in this one. No? Well, there's more. Much more.
You'll find everything here, my friend. There's nothing I do not have.
Come on, come on. I've much to sell.
Finest wares in all the land.
Come, people. Come see what I've to offer.
I have exactly
what
you need.
You won't believe your eyes.
You need something?
You want it? I've got it.
Come on, come on.
You've something to say?
You'll find everything here, my friend. There's nothing I do not have. You, sir. You look like you need something. You'll find it here.
Yes,
I'm sure.
Let me show you everything I have.
On Jerusalem next!
What's got into him?
I have many things, many things. Too many things.
Come, people. Come see what I've to offer.
Want a bargain?
You won't believe your eyes. Come.
I have many things, many things.
Too
many
things.
Make room.
I have many things, many things. Do anything.
You won't find better prices anywhere.
My better items.
You there.
Yes, you. Come, come. See what I can offer.
I'd leave if I were you.
Comes of people, that's our, has always been ours.
Where is he?
You
going?
Look like you need something.
Your mind is here. He's from the shore.
You won't find any place anywhere. Do not hesitate.
Watch it. Like you see? Prepare to go. You look familiar. Like Jacob.
When will you stop acting like a fool?
Did you see that?
Why would he do that?
Altair, welcome, welcome.
I've done what you asked. Now give me the marker.
First things first. Tell me what you know.
Tamir rules over the Souk El-Salah.
He makes his fortune selling arms and armor and is supported by many in this endeavor. Blacksmiths, traders, financiers. He's the largest death dealer in the land.
And have you devised a way to rid us of this blight?
A meeting is being arranged at Souk El Salah to discuss an important sale. They say it's the largest deal Tamir has ever made. He'll be distracted with his work. That's when I'll strike.
Your plan seems solid enough. I give you leave to go. Let Al-Mualim's will be done. You may rest here until you're ready.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Altair, my friend! Is something wrong? Has Tamir been delayed? Has he left the city?
Everything is fine, Rafiq.
Ah, I see. Then why return so soon? Wait, do not answer. It is not for me to question your ways. I am certain no matter how strange your approach to this task, you will succeed.
Or incompetent man. Which are you?
Neither.
What I see says otherwise. Now, tell me, what do you intend to do to solve this problem of ours? These weapons are needed now.
I see no solution. The men work day and night, but your client requires so much, and the destination. It is a difficult route.
Would that you could produce weapons with the same skill as you produce excuses.
I have done all I can.
It is not enough.
Then perhaps you ask too much.
Too much? I gave you everything. Without me, you would still be charming serpents for coin. All I ask in return was you fill the orders I bring you. And you say I ask too much? You dare disrespect me?
Peace, Tamir. I meant no insult.
Then you should have kept your mouth shut.
No! Stop!
Stop? I'm just getting started.
No! Stop! No!
You came into my souk, stood before my men, and dared to insult me?
No. Leave the body. Let this be a lesson to the rest of you. Think twice before you tell me something cannot be done. Get back to work. For this position, sword.
Be at peace. You'll pay for this. You and all your kind.
It seems you're the one pays now, my friend. You'll not profit from suffering any longer.
You think me some petty death dealer, suckling at the breast of war? A strange target, don't you think? Why me, when so many others do the same?
You believe yourself different, then?
Oh, but I am. For I serve a far nobler cause than mere profit. Just like my brothers.
Brothers?
Ah, but he thinks I act alone. I am but a piece. A man with a part to play. You'll come to know the others soon enough. They won't take kindly to what you've done.
Good. I look forward to ending their lives as well.
Such pride. It will destroy you, child.
Diversions with dead bodies.
I'll get you! Out of the way! I'll take you down! Don't let him get away!
Word has reached me of your victory, Altair. You have my gratitude and my respect.
Thank you.
It is a shame that the other assassins continue to hold you in such poor regard.
Rafik, I do not care what the others think of me.
As you wish, Altair. You should bring news of your victory to Al-Mualim. I'm certain he has more work for you to do.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Out of the machine, Mr. Miles.
What's the matter, Doc?
Miss Stillman is once again insisting I let you rest. Let's go, Mr. Miles. Time's wasting.
Where's Lucy?
Oh, don't worry. She'll be with us soon enough.
So why are you doing all this, Doc? What are you hoping to accomplish?
You turned the television on lately?